going to be the entrance elevator here at IKEA in Burbank, California. This is a brand new IKEA. The Schindler.
Is this going to the restroom?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Yeah, when you get upstairs, there's a corner over there. You want to go over there?
Perfect. Excellent. Thank you. Can you just help us from not getting in the wrong direction?
You work here?
No. There you go.
Thank you.
The indicator is very confused. It thinks we're on one. As you can see, we're obviously not on two. And then as soon as we get down to one, we're on two. So the indicator is messed up on this one. So if we don't pick up anyone this time. Oops. Sorry.
I like the flats. Everything down here is like
a little bit.
Yeah. The elevator is huge.
Wow. Yeah, where we going now is the showroom. That's actually where you grab stuff. Mm-hmm. And then downstairs is where you pay your. Obviously, you pay on the same level.
It's the first time it's so big.
I like the price already. That bathroom plan is. Oh, what is that?
Yes,
this is
me.
Look at the cage.
Oh,
because I know.
It's
well made.
Everything.
Yes,
you
can
set up.
Oh, I love the
last. It's interesting how it beats. Here's a cab view. These are very big elevators. Yeah, this one does not have a back door. One is stuck. Installed by Schindler. That's the address. 10,000 pounds. And this elevator doesn't have a motor. It doesn't have an motor. As I thought. I thought it would. It doesn't. There's a big elevator. Actually, we'll get shafts here. There's a shaft. Interlocks. Sensors. Clutch, and there it goes, and that will be it.